Hey everyone, what's up? It's the UnbroPro here, and welcome back to more Portal 2. Okay, on the last episode, we went through even more confusing areas, and I'm guessing it's just gonna get more confusing. So, regardless, let's play. So that, you know, wants to load. Hello, Dot! Hello, four dots. Hello, tons of other dots that I can't count because I'm too lazy to actually count them. I do got my coffee with me, by the way.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Whoa!
Sorry, my fault.
Oh,
it's
a thing. Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on!
Alright, that was easy enough.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise.
There is an achievement. That achievement is breaking all of those. How are we gonna get over there to break down? Ow! I'm in. You know what? I think it's about time for y'all. What? What is going on? What are you supposed to do here? Of course, but like, what? How are we gonna get rid of those guys? Yeah, that was real genius. Yeah, I'm wow. Okay, what's up here? Probably nothing of importance. Let you know. Okay. No. Okay, this is gonna be quite confusing. I don't know what the hell that was. I'm an idiot. There was a wall over there. Yay, I'm such an idiot. Let's get thrill here. Oh, I get it. I don't get it. What's supposed to do here? What the heck are we supposed to do here? What? I get this part though, but like, what are we supposed to do with the rest of the blue gel? Oh, I gotta make it go over here now. That's fine. Oh, really? 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 You gotta show me that damn bat. Why you didn't do that? I don't know. Wow, we could have also done this. I am such a whale testicle. Okay, that makes no sense. But what are we supposed to do with that? I don't get it. This is not making any sense to me. Go for broke! Nope. That does not work. Okay. Clearly, that's... not intelligent. Okay, this one is going to be a fun one to figure out. I'm actually, you know what, I actually seen an image today. It said, I cannot brain today, I has the dumb, or something. Oh, that was humorous. Okay, so let's try this again. I don't get it. No, I don't get it. Oh, I don't get it. I'm so confused. Is that a wall over there? There is. Oh, I thought I fell. It scared the poo out of me, man. Okay, I get it now. Man, I really don't. What's over there, actually? Can't see up here. Man! Man. Go over here and look. So it's the same thing. Leads to over there. Which means we can drop the blue propulsion stuff on them. But how? How would we get it over there? What the... but... man. I'm so... yeah, y'all think you guys think you're cool with the little laser beams, don't you? Man, I am so confused. You know what? Hold the phone, and we're gonna get shot. Mother of... bombs? Oh, guys, watch this. Watch how cool this is, bro.
Yeah.
Am I bad? Okay. I'm gonna regret this. I'm gonna knock them little punk turret things in the head. Wait, didn't the manufacturing go haywire or something with those things? What the heck? What the heck are we supposed to do here? Obviously we're supposed to... okay. I think I get it. I don't really know about this, but, you know, it's worth a shot. What am I doing? Then we gotta get over there and reverse that direction. Oh, I get it! Yes, I get it! Alright. Hold on, I need to drop some here. I get it. I'm a boss. Not really, but I do get it though. So. Hopefully we can turn this into something useful. Basically, we arrive way before this gel does. And step on that button to reverse it. After reversing, the gel will then go over here, which we re-reverse it again, but change its course to over here. After all the gel is done passed through the hole. Now. There we go. Problem solved. Now it's going to go over here, and all you have to do is just wait till it's over their heads, and drop it. Like a boss! Like a boss.
Yeah.
Okay. It's... no? What'd I do? Oh! Coo. 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 Okay. Am I riding on my blue spider? There you go!
Oh!
Oh, cool.
Good for you.
So he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
There we go. What up, base? Alright. This level confused me. But I have my coffee, so all is well. Campager. Oh, I'm sorry. I mean, Wakely.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
Really?
We're running out of time. I think I can bring us out of here
in
the next chamber. Just play along.
Ah, okay. I already know what's in here.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
What a fart munch, man. Yeah, good for you.
Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends. Not endless. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. You'd come back. What happened to those days?
I get it.
Everyone notices that you're not coming back. It is disappointing.
I'm loving the music.
Oh, I've got an idea.
Hey, buddy. Oh! No. Ha! In your face! That poor little buddy, he got squashed. Man, why squash my buddy like that? I thought you were cool. Oh! This is so loud! Nothing up there. It's also like walk along the edge of this thing? Huh? Can we get on the rails? Huh? The heck? Oh, wait. Okay. Let's see.
Ha! Death trap!
No! No! Yeah!
Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Ha! Was that your bullet, riddled bullet, flying out of the room? It was. Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they? Yeah. Oh, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full hands. They're not playing cards.
Thank
Anyway, new turrets.
Well, seems like this is going to be a longer episode than usual. Actually, you know what? I'm going to end it off right here. See you guys later.